Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question that says, using section formula, show that the points A, B and C are collinear. That is, we have to show that the points A, B and C lie on the same line. So let's start with the solution. Now let P with coordinates X, Y and Z divides the join of points A and B in the ratio k is to 1. So here the line segment AB is divided by the point P in the ratio k is to 1 and the coordinates of the point P are x, y and z, which by the section formula we know that are given by x is given by k into minus 1 plus 1 into 2 upon k plus 1, y is given by k into 2 plus 1 into minus 3 upon k plus 1, and the z coordinate is given by k into 1 plus 1 into 4 upon k plus 1, which further implies that x, y and z are equal to minus k plus 2 upon k plus 1, 2k minus 3 upon k plus 1 and k plus 4 upon k plus 1. Now in comparing we have x is equal to minus k plus 2 upon k plus 1, y is equal to 2k minus 3 upon k plus 1 and z is equal to k plus 4 upon k plus 1. Now let us see if for some value of k, the point P coincides with the point C with coordinates 0, 1 upon 3 and 2. Now, let x coordinate be 0. This implies minus k plus 2 upon k plus 1 is equal to 0 or k is equal to 2. Now let us put k is equal to 2 in the y coordinate of P and z coordinate of P. The y coordinate of P is 2k minus 3 upon k plus 1. On substituting, k is equal to 2, we have 2 into 2 minus 3 upon 2 plus 1, which gives 1 upon 3. And now let us find the z coordinate. Of P is k plus 4 upon k plus 1. So we have 2 plus 4 upon 2 plus 1, which is equal to 6 upon 3, which is further equal to 2. Thus, the x, y and z coordinate, that is P, x, y and z is equal to 0, 1 upon 3 and 2, which coincides with the point C with the same coordinates 0, 1 upon 3 and 2. And since the point P lies on the line segment AB, hence, in other words, we can say that C, 0, 1 upon 3 and 2, divides AB in the ratio K is to 1 and K is 2, so 2 is to 1. And therefore, C lies on the line segment AB. And thus, this further implies that A, B and C points are collinear.
So this completes the session.
Hope you have understood it well. Take care and have a good day.